time I pick up my pen, the writing pen, and I'm feeling so excited to write something. But I have this blockade inside myself, and I don't know. I don't know why I cannot write. I actually have some paper I need to go through of what I did write and what I did publish. I need to check my blog. I don't know why I don't do this. I don't know why I just don't take the pen, open it up and write something down. But it is how it is. I don't do that. I don't know. I need to check something. I'm afraid to check my blog. I'm afraid to check it, if it's still okay or not. I'm afraid. Freaking afraid. I know I never promote my page, my blog, stories, whatever. But I'm, this story that I'm writing for such a long time, and I think it's very good. I never try to publish it or anything like that. I don't know if I have it anymore, because the disk that I have my stuff on it, it's broken, so I need to check that too. And if I don't have it, I need to put everything what's online on the paper, not the right paper. Yeah.